Hi, welcome to Friday the 13th. We're gonna get this underway. As soon as we get past this loading screen. Here we go. Got a full lobby, nice. So, got some players here. Lil Fry, Leone, Sergi Shepin, Last Action Bastard, The Town Dunk, Pie Sniffer, Yellow Guy, and Good Old B. We got this. Big time. Pack-a-mack. Looks like Yellow Guy's our Jason.
To escape.
Not really anything good in there, so we'll go check the next cabin. Walkie-talkie. Basically useless. Pocket knife, not bad. I'll take the bat. Health spray. Looks like a lot of people have come down here, so we'll work our way north. Go see what's up there. Looks like somebody was in here. They left the door open. Always a smart play to leave the door open. That way when Jason comes, all he has to do is just, you know, walk in the cabin, right? I mean, why shut it and lock it so he has to tear the door down? This is pretty well ransacked. I don't think I have a map yet. Yeah, I don't have a map.
Are you ready to launch?
I think I know where I'm at, though. I think I'm okay. Oh, another cabin with the door left open. Word. All the good players are in this game. Well, there's gas. Let's take a look here. Another door left open. The car's just north of here. I might go ahead and run the gas up there. Might be able to put it in, but probably not. This character's not super smart, so. And I'm not super great with the clicks. I do okay, but, whoop. Nope, there's gas up by that car. They put gas there. Let's go over to the main lodge, I guess. We'll carry this gas to whatever, somewhere else. I guess there could be a boat, but it's likely it's another car. Yep, there is another car. I mean, why not? We'll go ahead and try. Let's get out of here. Let's go get a map, though, so at least we have a general idea of what's going on around here. Check out some of these cabins. That door is locked. Man, he destroyed this cabin. Did he break every window in the cabin? Huh. I guess so. Let's go in here and see if we can get a weapon. Even if it's something stupid. Oh, there's a map now. Nope, no weapon. Crap. Shit. Shit.
Thank God it actually fit.
Yeah, thank God. All right, let's get out of here. Whoops. Oh, that's right. Didn't mean to do that, but... Firecrackers. The fuse.
Yo, come here, get in. Yeah, come here, come here. Yo, what's up? Get in, open. You
What the heck? Let's give it a shot. I did it.
Yo, follow me, bro.
Oh, fuck.
Follow me.
Who is that?
Leo.
Find
my
this
God,
phone.
I can't look.
Oh, are you kidding me? Great.
Is this the police? Help! Jason's here! He's killing us! He's killing everyone!
Get out of here. Copy, I'm in real therapy.
Get out of here! Get in the car! He's on.
Holy shit! Is that a dead body?
I really hope that health spray's all over her.
Is that a person?
I took the health spray. I'm gonna go hobble north. Maybe that health spray's still in that drawer where I left it. If I can make it back to that cabin. I'm gonna give it a shot.
Start your car and get out of here.
Crap. Hopefully he doesn't spot me. Crap. I'm out. I'm out, bitches. Goodbye, Jason. Ugh. And that dude chased me. He was all over me for last 5 minutes of the game. Crazy. I got lucky, though. The cops appeared at the end. I ran. I didn't even realize it. I just got lucky. Last action bastard is all that's left. Mr. Tommy Jarvis himself. Can he survive? Is Jason behind him? Where's Jason? If he does this right, he can get out of here. This is a nice shortcut. There he is behind him.
That doesn't work anyway. He's enraged.
No, he's enraged. It wasn't going to stun him, so. Tommy's out. Good job, action bastard. Ugh.
You've done your job well, and Mommy is pleased.
Not bad. He killed 5 of 8. That's not terrible. Good job, Jason.